John Harbaugh never shy about bringing out the red challenge flag, and he'll do so here. Did he keep those feet in bounds? That's the question they've got to decide. And I got to say, watching it in real time, it was awfully close.
Yeah, it certainly looked like a heck of a catch because he didn't appear to bobble it, which could complicate things. But even with the benefit of replay, that's pretty tight.
Well, here's the call.
After reviewing the play, ruling on a field game.
So the decision to challenge does not pan out, and that's also going to cost him a